Yo, Vaisant here. So in order to get Meta Knight Sword Blueprint, you actually need to beat the third world boss, and then that will unlock the Colosseum, and then you have to beat the Colosseum and enjoy the boss battles. Yo, tournament time. Guessing gets you so far? You guessed on half of the quiz? Is it multiple choice? Yo, they know I like bombs. They know I like bombs. Gotta do set up chains. You think you miss a hello for strawberry? What does that mean? Oh, hello? I only know what strawberry. Nah, we don't need anything else. I just want bombs. Bombs all the way! Oh wow, one shot. Oh, there's more? Your bomb is so good. Hit multiple times. Hit multiple times and then you just set them all up. Oh, this one's kind of hard to chain. Don't know if I want to eat a tomato. Are you a tomato? Three more. Gotta get those chains, man. Also, your future arena team, Kumio. I kind of want to switch to Kumio too. All right. Oh, this one. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Pencil drill? What the hell is this? Oh, I got a free heal right here? Oh my god. Jeez. Rabbit? Oh no. Oh, I have to fight him with a sword? Yes. I don't want to fight him with a sword. I want to fight him with bombs. He's cornered. Wait, what? He's hacks. What? How come I can't hit him? Watch me change your team. Yo, welcome back, Sayu. Oh, we saw the mask! We saw the mask broken. Watch me change your team the next meta and go boom fail. Yo, Karma Arrow looks pretty good though. Karma Arrow looks pretty good. I was fighting Dev's Caramel Arrow team. Oh my god, I got wrecked. Oh, I get the Meta Knight sword print? Oh my god, look at my face! Oh, snaps! It's freaking... Holy moly! Holy moly!